In a relatively brief 10-year career shortened by a back ailment, Ralph Kiner hit 369 home runs, winning or sharing the National League home run title in each of his first seven seasons in Pittsburgh. He topped 50 home runs twice, with 51 in 1947 and 54 in 1949. His ratio of 7.1 home runs per 100 at-bats ranks among the highest of all time. Kiner averaged better than 100 RBIs a season as he led the National League in slugging percentage three times. A longtime broadcaster with the Mets, Kiner started working with the team from its inception in 1962. He was elected to the Baseball Hall of Fame in 1975.